stuff for 7.2, which is in my copy at 7.1, and we know that's which three. It's good to have a couple of sort of books in there. Now, super duper simple version of the marquee tool. Make a couple of like really thin selections here. Oop. Helps if you get that shift enough to go and make the selection. A couple of these. Those here. I think that's up here. Just grab those, kick the and then just move them. Oops. I'm going to scale up, that's my bad. Same, go to the marquee tool, grab a couple over the other way. That's a nice size thing. That's the glitch, the better it looks. Take that one, press B again to get into the mode. Selection. To be honest, I'm not great with Photoshop. No, I usually do that as a take. I do it like chunks from the middle. Except for the user notes, something specifically over like these glitches. So I take this one's left, just a snitch. This always happens to me, I always press the wrong down here, I don't have the lights. Sometimes that way, then go back to marquee tool, chop that in, that's fine. A couple more of these chunks, double chop that one. And then this one's going to go right with, so I'm just going to select move, then I'll select the layer. Cool. Right, so we've broken that out quite a lot then. What I usually do now is I'm going to select a couple of areas at the top and bottom with my key. I'm just going to stick some of it. Waves in there. Check out the two series. We're going to go in here. Oops. Enhance. Sorry, filter. Here again, it's like filter. We're going to go to distort. Wave. And we don't want it to be too big, so what we do is we're just going to turn the amplitude. Yeah, right down here. This is the same as the last time. So just a quick bit of a wiggle in there. You can see it just breaks up a little bit. A couple of areas of pixelization. So again, just select a couple of areas here, make sure that the image 3 selected, filter, pixelate, white fragment, and it just again breaks up a little bit, and then we'll do this one here as well. Just give it a bit more. Okay, so now we've got like a nice glitch. If we turn the background on, you can kind of see it's starting to glitch out a little. But what we want to do now is just some colors. So, what we're going to do is get this. Just play it 3 times. So, we're going to glitch 3 red. Glitch 3 blue. And glitch 3 green. Okay, so I've got each one of those. I'm just going to select one. Oops. That's not key tool. There we go. Layer. So it's been hit. Not bad. Layer. Very hits. Control color. Hue saturation, which is control U. We want to colorize here to make everything red. Select red as the hue. Check the saturation on until it's nice and vivid. And you go back. Okay. Select red. Go to the blue, do the same thing again. Control all of us. So select the pencil, set the control U, brings up our colorization. Panel, redo. Nice and saturated. Okay. Go to keep doing that, just as we can. I like coloring these because it makes it easier when you come back. I think if you're doing it, make sure you're doing it. We haven't selected yet, so control U. Green, you really need to saturate anything. Okay, so now we've got the colors, what we're going to do is just shift it a little bit as well. So actually, I'll move forward. So Well, so they asked me, why would you like a curtain? So much to get it. Take the blue, this sort of thing. Maybe that way a little bit looks like fair, and then it's great as well. And then last thing we're going to check is the order, so that's 70% of these colors. And you can see it kind of bounces off that little weird glitch thing. You have to put the glitch on top of those. And this nice little photo effect glitch, and then I'll put the background back on. You can't see it, so if I just select that, there's a nice little weird glitchy thing going on there, so you have a glitch for it. And that's how I do glitches. And now we're going to make those three glitches made into a single image that we can bring up in time, so we're going to declare a new image and go forward for those areas with it. Area glitch. Okay, so this is going to be using the ATL. So the first thing I'm going to do is images. This is a shape. And I'm going to create a glitch. One.png. PNG. Okay, so I just like that I don't really like, and so the first time I've done this, I've now put in the zero version of this, which is the back glitch. So this is fine. It's a bit too frantic, let's call it. So I'll just zero will take me back to one without anything. I'll put a longer pause in this after that. I'll put a pause, say, a second. Thank you.